2-1 Calgary. Here's a chance for the Canucks. Rosa around the net, scores on a wraparound. Marco Rosa ties it at 2.
Marco Rosa gets Leland Irving to freeze. And once you get the goalie to commit on one side, okay, fake freeze, and you can see that gets Leland Irving, so he can't go across. He went down to his knees and can't get across in time. And Rosa banks it in off the leg and in. Gets him to go down, comes across, and in it goes.
22 goals, 55 points last year with the Manitoba Moose. And at 3:03 of the third period, Rosa pulls the Canucks even.